got a few more of those coming up too. But right now we're gonna do something that's off of my last solo record. Second to last solo record, whatever.